He received a lethal dose of unemployment and became a hobo man.